Troy?
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job. But good luck.
I do. Don't think about it. Come on. Do you see them? Do you see how they look?
Trust me, man. You don't look any better.
So, how's the day been?
Shitty as always. Get up feeling like shit, eat shit, kill shit, steal shit, go back to your shitty bed.
So it's been kind of shit intensive, is what you're saying.
Shit, yeah.
Did you hear? We're getting another delivery tomorrow.
How much this time?
A carnival, as usual.
Damn, where did they find this shit? It doesn't grow on fucking trees.
Ask Tahir if you want, but I don't think he's gonna tell you.
I don't give a shit as long as he keeps the stuff away from me.
I wonder when we'll run out of food.
I guess it won't be long till the stores run dry. But cheer up. There'll always be people to steal food from.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go, go, go!
I'm going to kick your ass.
Blow him to bloody pieces! There he is!
Him before he runs again.
Shove it up your ass.
Kill him. Catch this. There you are! Here's a present for you!
Catch this!
Die, motherfucker!
Is that the best you got, Ryze? I can do this all fucking day!
About time. About time.
Poor Jade. She's so lonely without you. She's waiting for you. Come and get her.
Holy shit! There you are! Over there!
this again. Ugh.
Thank you. No.